Everybody, we're just flushing the cooling system out. So we've done the radiator. Now we're doing the valley. See, before it was all green. And now it's all, see how they're cooling now? It's just water. There's nothing else there. So we're just trying to get all the cooling out. But while you do this, you've got to replace the starter motor because the starter motor is covered in water. So yeah. See all that? We're just capturing it down here. And then make sure this is the wrong cooling color, so this should be red. Somebody put the actual green stuff, so that's what happened. You get porous stuff on the actual aluminium and they start to get damaged because of that. The wrong cooling can eat away the aluminium and become faulty. Alright, thanks for watching and please subscribe.